Are you guys falling asleep on me? I said, are you guys ready to start the action?
Yeah!
That's more like it. Our opening contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall! What?
Introducing first, hail from Boone, New Jersey, weighing in at above 200 pounds.
I'm not a liar.
Yes, you are.
Yes,
I'm not.
I bet you are.
Nope.
And introducing his opponent.
Yeah. I know you are from one line.
Hey, we're not starting.
Afternoon, everybody. This is your boy JC at the commentary table here for SCW Party at Arrest. Happy Halloween. Mad Dog is out on assignment, so I will be pulling double duty here tonight. And I couldn't think of a better way to start my Halloween right here at SCW's Cardiac Arrest. Singles competition here, above average Joe Scott and the thespian of professional wrestling, Seth, making his debut here at Cardiac Arrest. Let's see what the thespian of professional wrestling is all about. Opening lockup here. Above average, able to take him down easily there. Oh, really sticking it to the thespian of professional wrestling here. Again with the lockup. Ooh, and again, Seth tossed right over the knee of above average Joe Scott. Both men now playing mind games here. One bowing and the other one blowing a kiss. Above average has got set up and slams him down hard on the mat. Set, you can see the pain in his face shooting up the spine. What a slam by above average Joe Scott. Above average Joe Scott showing off some stuff to the SCW crowd here. Oh, but the thespian right behind him. Nice arm drag by the thespian of professional wrestling. Set with another toss. Set's got him up. Holding him up for the time. And placing him right back down. Set now, introducing himself to the crowd. And all that strength just lifted above average, above the top rope. Joe Scott here calling for some timeout. There's no timeout in professional wrestling. Oh, but a blindsided attack. Really going after the midsection of Set now. Another toss. Ooh, and a big elbow right to the back of Set. One, close two count there. Above average. Oh, what a suplex. His strength on display there. Set is a force to be reckoned with, but right now, not much so. Oh, and a big elbow drop right to the heart of Set. One, two. Only a two count. And this match rolls on. Joe Scott now really working on the head of Set here. Set finding himself in a little bit of trouble here with the headlock. But the crowd rallying him back to his feet. And he's amping him up, calling on some support. Throwing shots to the midsection of Scott. That breaks the hold Set. Irish whip. Oh, barely cleared Scott, but he got the crossbody. Two. Both men here in a daze. Joe Scott able to get some offense in. Now stomping on the back of Set. Ooh, and Set just tossing to the corner from above average. Now Scott mocking Set by stepping on his back, driving all that weight onto his back. Now Scott's got Set back up to his feet and onto the corner. What could he be thinking here? Knee is right to the chest of Set in the corner.
There he goes.
And the neck breaker. Goodness. One, two. Again, only a two count for above average Joe Scott. What does he have to do to put away the debuting Set? Scott's got Set by the hair, driving his face into the turnbuckle. Again, working on that midsection in the corner. Sending him to the opposing corner. Oh, but Joe Scott missing the knees as the knees collided with the top turnbuckle there. Oh, and Set with a clothesline. And another Set building up steam here. Oh, what a drop kick right under the chin of Joe Scott. Set sending Scott to the ropes. Bringing him down with a slam, two. Another close two count. Both men fighting hard in this matchup. What does one have to do to the other to get the victory here? The referee beginning their count. Set to his feet first. Oh, Set's got him on the shoulders. Might have been looking for triumph and agony there. Oh, what a flatliner there from above average. Joe Scott, and that's it. Ring the bell. Above average captures the victory here.
Above average, Joe Scott.
Well, welcome to SCW. Set. Hard fighting, hard fight matchup here between both competitors. Nothing to be ashamed of here though for the debuting Set. Above average Joe Scott taking the victory in our first singles competition here at Cardiac Arrest.